Okay, what we're going to do is learn how to draw a gothic trefoil. The first thing we got to start with is an equilateral triangle, which means all three sides are equal. So what I like to do is use graph paper for my initial design, because it's already mapped out. So I'm going to make an equilateral triangle that is 2 inches on each side. Let's make sure the camera can see this. Where are we at here? There we go. Okay. Okay, and then 2 inches . Okay, so there's our equilateral triangle. The next thing we're going to do is go from this point to the center of that, which we know, if it's 2 inches, is going to be an inch. So I'll mark the inch on each side of the triangle. Then from the opposing corners, I'll take a line through it. So now the true center of our design is right there, where those two lines intersect. Next, I'll take the compass, and I will set it for, do I want to do 2 inches? No, I think I'll do it for 1.5 inches. And I go to the top of the triangle and draw a circle. And I just go to each point of the triangle and make the circle. And you can kind of see, I'll darken it up a little bit here. There's our trefoil. And then let me get that centered a little bit better. And then for the end, I'll go back to our complete center of the design, go out to an edge of the outer circle, and make another circle. Then I can increase this a little bit to give it a border, let's say almost 1/2 inch. Then within my little circles, I can give those a border also. And then where the circles, where they intersect here, is where the cutout would be. Increase that a little bit so you can see it. And there you go. There's your gothic trefoil. Okay, how to draw a gothic arch. The first thing I do is establish my main line. I'm just going to draw a straight line. And again, I get my compass. There's a couple of ways to do this. I'm going to use an arch that's approximately 2 inch radius, put it on the center, draw a half circle. Mark where the center of my circle is, move the compass to where the new edge came from. Let's make sure we're doing this so the camera can see. Okay, over to here, draw another half circle, and you can see where they intersect, then becomes part one of a gothic arch. Now, if you want your arch a little more pointed, I'm not going to change my compass, but I would bring it, there's the halfway point. What I would do instead is just move the compass over, say a half an inch, and now you can see that this gothic arch is taller and skinnier than the other one. With this too, I can just continue to go along and make a series of the gothic arches. And there you see, that's how you draw a Gothic arch. One that's a little bit quicker to do, instead of a trefoil, is a quadrefoil, meaning four circles. So for this one, what I'll do is mark where my center line is, where I'm going to base everything. I'll use this as my center. Again, I'm going to go with the 2-inch circle. The two sides touch, and then the same with the top and bottom. Oops, what am I doing wrong here? Oops, there we go. Pencil on that part. There's the problem. And let's see, we get all of that in there. And then again, then I'll put my compass, go to the outer edge of the circle, and draw the border. And there you have a quadrefoil.